Way the puck went the other, and Tim Gleason, Riley again to center. Kessel, a little slash from Greiba as he tipped the puck in. Greiba gave the puck away. Kessel in front, he scores! On the season, and a 4-3 Toronto lead.
For the fifth time in 6 years, he's a 30-goal scorer. A little miscommunication, pressure from Van Riemsdyk, an errant pass by Greiba, and quick hands in front. There's the tip that saved what would have been an icing and ended this play. And a bounce back pass that gets knocked. Bozak with a great play, and look at that skate to stick and passed the goaltender Anderson.
Anderson knows he's made a bit of a mistake here. You go out to play the puck and he hesitates. That hesitation leads to Greiba getting the puck on a stick, standing still with a full-blown forecheck coming in at you. There's very little you can do with the puck. Unless it's hard and it's around the boards, he doesn't make the right call and he gives it away.
It's the fifth hat-trick of Phil Kessel's career. I mean, wouldn't you know it, he'd score against his favorite team to score against, the Ottawa Senators, and we were thinking he might get to 30 before the break. Heck, he might get to 35 before the break now.
You think of his impact here since the trade. The last 3 years now, this is game number 187 for the last 3 years, and that's point number 194 for Phil Kessel.
And you know how excited they are here because Canadians don't usually give up their caps.
There's a few toots out there too because it's cold.
Second in the league in goals. That's quite a year for Phil Kessel.
Deserved standing ovation, but still some work to do with just a one-goal lead in the game.
And here's the Neil Smith line once again going back for Paul McLean, trying to get the momentum back onto his side.
Wasn't it early in the second period you guys were talking about how Kessel only had one shot on goal?
Yes.
Just as we painted it and scripted it.
He's 3 for 5 now.
I know they haven't played Carlson so far tonight like a normal game, but it's time to get him into the last 5.5 minutes of this game.
Here come the Leafs again. Gardner was in on that rush.